Former Rajasthan Chief Minister and Bharatiya Janata Party Vice President Vasundhara Raje on Wednesday welcomed her nephew and former Congress leader Jyotiraditya Scindia into the party and said she admired his strength of character and courage. Scindia, a former union minister and four-time parliamentarian, joined the BJP in Delhi in the presence of party chief JP Nadda. If Rajmata Sahab was here today, she would be elated to see you put the nation first. I admire your strength of character and courage. It's good to be on the same team. Welcome to the BJP, she tweeted. Rajmata was Scindia's grandmother, Vijaya Raje Scindia, who was one of the founders of the Jana Sangh, the BJP's forerunner. Scindia resigned from the Congress on Tuesday after a meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Union Home Minister Amit Shah. His resignation ended an 18-year-old association with the Congress and sparked a chain reaction in Madhya Pradesh, where 22 Congress legislators quit, bringing the Kamal Nath government to the brink of collapse.